Plowing, yeah.
'15 was a real drought in the West. I went and skied the Reed Benson Ridge, which I skied tons in the years past, and got halfway down the top of Old Growth Chute and got cliffed out. The throat was all rock, about a 40-foot cliff. I had to clip off my skis, throw them over the edge, down climb and jump. I did make it out, hitchhiked down the hill safely. It can be super brutal. Getting out of some of these descents means crossing the rivers and getting your face slapped by the random trees and bushes you gotta cross and pass and deal with to get to the bottom. All of these different mountain ranges have their varied issues and problems and definitely great risks. It's clear that at the bottom of some of these basins and valleys, the avalanche danger is at its most extreme. A lot of loaded up snow and temperature change can really put you in a danger zone, and you got to get out quick. It means having an escape route that's effective. Oftentimes you're winging it. A lot of these sections, I've skied a lot over the last 25 years, so I know where I'm going, but it's always a gamble.